Let's go. He hit that man with that Aleister Black, the black mask.
Oh, yes. Oh my gosh, knocked his mouthpiece clean out.
Game and family, welcome back to the channel. It's your brother LVG, y'all see it? We are playing the Resident Evil 4 Chainsaw demo. I'm a little nervous for this, I ain't gonna hold you up. I don't know why I got a little, I don't know, goosebump-ish. When loading it up, I guess it just brought back the memories of playing the first Resident Evil 4 on the PlayStation 2. The first Resident Evil 4. The original Resident Evil 4 on the PlayStation 2 with the Ganados just coming at you in a village. And I'm just panicking, going crazy. Next thing I know, I'm getting chainsawed and all this other stuff, man. But I'm excited, man. We can counter. We can parry. We can stealth body people. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be an experience, y'all. It's going to be an experience. And trust and believe, when this game drops, we will be playing it on the channel. Y'all ain't got to worry about that, you dig? But real quick, if you are new to the channel, first of all, I appreciate you coming through. So go ahead and check out the content if you're digging it. Drop a like below, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification, share the video. Then come on back and kick it with the gaming family. Also, please don't forget to follow me at LVG Gaming EXP on Facebook, TikTok, Twitter, and Instagram. Without further ado, y'all, let's get it. Let's go. Oh, I'm so excited. Capcom Prince.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget.
Hey!
The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government
program.
Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me.
Hey,
I took my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time it can be different. It has to.
Hey, y'all better stop playing with me. That's so dope. We in here, y'all. Look at this. Look at this. Hold on, check out your man. Check out your man. Check out your man. Ooh, look at Leon. Oh, serious looking. Hold on. 360. Can I aim? I can't aim or nothing yet. Is it looking up good up there with y'all? Looking good up there with y'all? I think it does. Yeah, look good. All right, let's see what's taking so long. You got a boot. Somebody's Tim's. That's dirty. Oh, look at that. Is that the symbol of the Ganados or whatever? Los Illuminados? Let me stop talking. I'm nervous. I talk a lot when I get nervous, y'all. Something just scared me now. I don't know why. What's that? Oh, that's a... Okay, never mind. That's a nothing. I thought that was somebody. Can I run? Yes, I can. I heard chains. Excuse me.
How far could he have gone?
Man, where the hell he go, first of all, and why he go? What you looking at, bro? And why you leaning... Why you hunching over, bro? Sit up straight. Ooh, that's not good. Ugh. Clothes. Ain't nobody trying to stare at that. Ain't nobody trying to get traumatized. What we got waiting for us, y'all. For those of you guys that have already played the demo, let me know below. Oh, we can do this on wheel? At will? Crouch and stuff? Stop playing with me. I know in the demo that it said that, Not in the demo, I'm sorry. We saw the trailers when it was first introduced, gameplay-wise. It showed an option of... Oh, my gosh. Oh, my God. We can utilize stealth. I'm sorry. My thoughts are just all over the place right now. So we got the ability to use stealth and stuff like that, which I'm going to find a reason to mess up. Knowing me, I'm going to find a reason to drop the ball. Right, hold on. Come on, Leon. Leon, let's go. Let's go, Leon. Leon. F. Hello? Oh, it's auto-saving. Something's about to go down. Probably my fade. Okay. All right, I'm ready, guys.
Home?
Son of a bitch. What are subtitles at? Hold on. There we go. Hello? Hello? Anybody home? Oh, what's that? None of my damn business. Does that say? Judgment is nigh. Oh, okay. Well, you can have that. I'm cool. You can have all that and then some. Excuse me. Y'all got anything in here I can use? Any items? I know there's gonna be QTEs in here, and I know I'm gonna fail miserably. Well, not necessarily. Be positive, LVG. Be positive. What is that? Something that I don't know. F no. All right. Next, let's go over here. Was somebody breathing or was that me? Okay, bear traps and stuff. All right. They transition to a cutscene like this. I love it. Oh, my brother.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
That jacket looking clean though, Leon. Ooh. Let's go. He hit that man with that Aleister Black, the black mask.
Oh my gosh, knocked his mouthpiece clean out.
Oh, he gone. We back in? Oh my god. Are we going to stealth mode? Let's get it. Okay, okay, aim down sights. Let's go. What was you making though? Some oof is what she was making, bro. Police officer, sir. You better learn how to fight back, my brother. You better learn how to fight. What was this right here? Was this the thingamabob? Oh, yeah. It's a wrap for you, brother. You gone, baby. You gone. Okay. F. A little nervous. A little nervous. I ain't gonna hold y'all up. Come down here if you want to. Watch what's gonna happen to you. I'm Leon F. Kennedy. I said Leon F. I'm Leon S. Kennedy. I run this. Okay, here we go. Where my light? There we go. All right, who won it? Who won it? I run all types of fades. Oh, it's a noose. That's awesome. Hello? I hear people talking. Or is that a radio? That's where, oh, that scared me. So I can't crouch while I'm shooting? That's awesome. Hello? Look at the transition from gameplay to cutscene. Oh my god, I love it.
Hey.
Oh, he gone, baby. He gone.
I read you. What's your situation?
Messed up. What's your situation?
What's going on?
Some bull crap. Where the blicky at? Pull it out. Escape from the Hunter's Lodge. You got any ammunition on you, my brother? Already? You got something on you? Oh, death is what you got on you. Okay. Yeah. Ready and shoot. I'm ready. Let's go. Pull up.
What was that?
Some bull crap. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me. I'm ready. Y'all ready?
No fucking way.
Brother. Brother. Okay, he was moving a little too fast. I was a little... Okay, that scared me. I ain't gonna hold you up. Can I stomp? Wrong game. I'm tripping. Oh, wait. Hold on. Kneecap him, and then take him to Suplex City. Right? Kneecap him, take him to Suplex City. Thank you. Yo. So, I want to know what their line of sight is. I need to know, can they be attracted via sound? I got so many. Oh, yeah. Y'all know I'm going to need that. Y'all know I'm going to need this. Oh, my God. Not that they added the stealth elements, though. Yo. Excuse me. Put the bookcase in front. Oh, never mind. You got this, Leon. Hey, okay.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
Hey, Hunnigan.
Bruce's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later.
Hey, oh, it's two of y'all. Oh, it's three of y'all. I don't want no smoke.
Myself out.
We in the trenches now? Yeah, jump down. I dare you. I double dare you. Yeah, you ain't about that life. You ain't about that life. Okay, can I pick up some ammunition? Head for the lake. All right, what's over here? Anything? Nope. Cool. Oh my God, guys. This is going to be... I might have to call off work just to play this as soon as it drops. I don't know. Because I need to get y'all gameplay ASAP. I needs to. I need some ammo too, though. Hello, Mr. Crow. Can I knife anybody? Oh, there we go. You big as hell. I know that much. All right, hold on. Let's go. Boom. Give me that. Reload. Top off. Flip. Who's talking? Sadler. Sadler? Oh, crouch. Stop playing with me. Save station. Okay. Gunpowder. Okay, I can make my own ammo in the field. Let's go. Okay. F. I was gonna say it. I guess I thought wrong. Okay, 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 okay. No! Bro, they body... Is that Wolfie? Wait, why is the music popping? Where they at, though? Bro, they bodied Wolfie. No. That's not my Wolfie, is it? Is that just a wolf? Not my wolf? Please don't be my wolf. What's in here? Let's go. Nah, crouch, dog. They don't need to see us. They don't need to see us. 10 plus 1. Okay, so one chambered. 10 in the mag. Ready to go. Oh, y'all running away? Yeah, because y'all know who I am. I'm Leon Scott Kennedy. I run this. I do this. Y'all better not, like, practice stealth either. Oh, how you doing, brother? Oh, he's charging me! He's charging me! I was not prepared for that. Kneecap. Let's go. Bro, where? Oh my God. Come on. Let's go. What? Is he mutating? What's that noise? Why is he convulsing? What the hell? Okay. Nah, bro. Get down. Get down. Whoa, okay. Whoa, okay. Whoa, okay. Oh, what's that? Okay, yo. Yo, listen. Am I already, like, how's my health looking, man? My health looking all right? How we looking? He came around that corner and said, "How you doing, sir?" I can tell y'all what, man. They moving this fast.
Damn it.
I should know better. Are you in the house? I see you. Lay down. Sir. Oh, you're gone. Okay, you're deceased. Okay. It's starting out good right now, y'all, but I don't think it's gonna be really... Oh, first of all, thank you so much for the chest that y'all got on and popping. Let's see. Craft. Ziet. Thank you kindly. Oh, that looks so nice. Y'all's just... So, ooh, flashbang grenade. How do I use this? Let's get it. Okay. I remember back in the OG, you had to, that was good for the ones where the parasites would burst through the heads. You would have to use those to get rid of them. It was the best way to get rid of them, anything, at least. I wonder if that's going to be the same for this. Ooh, here we go. Ooh, here we go. Ooh, here we go. Oh my god. Bro. He's a lot. Yo, they burnt him to a crisp while he's alive, bro. Okay. Did they teach us how to parry yet? Because I don't think they taught us how to parry yet. I'm not ready. If I run in there, right, that's going to trigger the cutscene for the chainsaw dude. And then I'm going to need a, hopefully the shotgun's in there. Hopefully the shotgun's in there. All right, here we go, y'all. Let's do it. Let's do it. Or not. Hold on. Let's not do it. Let's go. Okay, that's... Somebody see me? Oh, shoot. Ma'am? 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 Are you gonna come see me? No? Okay, cool. Okay, so that area back there looks like a good area to draw them in so I can funnel them and throw grenades and hit them with the shotguns and all this other stuff. See? Grandma, take your ass on somewhere. Okay, Grandma, take your ass on somewhere. Where's she at, y'all? Okay, she back there working. Okay, Grandma, can you take your ass on? Did she go inside? Okay. Okay. Yep. The fear and terror is back. Can we do a stealth kill? Let's go! Okay, stealth kills that I do. Oh my god, let's go. That was too loud, brother. So the stealth kills that I do drains the knife. Okay, that's dope. How y'all doing? Yeah? Okay. Man, we know what we gotta do. I'm just delaying the inevitable, man. Oh my god. Alright, come on, LVG. Let's get it. All right, let's go. I'm saying let's go, but I'm running away. Yeah, this is a good area to funnel them in. Also, this is where they wanted me to go. Okay, well, not wanted me to go, but this would have been a better idea to go. All right, man, you know what? Let's get it. All right, man.
Here we go.
Oh, my God. They not smart, right? They not gonna flank me, are they? Come on. I know how to reload. Come on. Let's go. Okay. Oh, he is smart. Oh, he punched me back in the head. Okay, that's nice. Woo! No, sir. Okay. Come on. I saw an egg. All right, let's do this. Oh my God, I'm not prepared for this, guys. I am not prepared for this. Get in the damn thing! Where the bookshelf? Oh my God. No. Oh my God, I'm not prepared, y'all. I'm not prepared. Hold on, okay, wait. Get that. Give me that. Thank you. Is he already in here? Oh, wait a minute. There we go. Oh my God, y'all. Woo, there you go. Regular grenade, let's go. I'm sorry, y'all, I'm just not prepared. How you doing, brother? That's a waste of ammo, to be honest. Oh my God, there he is! Jeez! Get down, brother. Oh my God, I dropped down into a whole many of them. Oh my God. Come on. You gotta reload faster, Leon. Come on. Nope, I'm scared. Oh my God, he came the other way. Run, my brother. Leon, you not running. You kind of like jogging, bro. I think I just trapped myself. Stop playing with me. Come on. How you doing, brother? I don't want no smoke with you, my brother. I just want to get out of here. What happens if I climb up here? I remember there was an incendiary grenade up here last time. No, climb up! Oh my God, dude. Can I jump down from here? Whoa! Ooh! Sorry. Oh God, I'm about to trap myself. Hold on. Can I kick you? Can call y'all. How about a regular grenade?
There you go.
Let's go. Oh, you chopping everybody out your way, dog. Oh my God, I trapped myself. Oh my God, I trapped myself. No, sir. Weave. Stop playing with me. Weave. Stop playing with me. Come on. Bro. Oh my God, he's so scary. Come on.
Huh?
Yo.
Lord Sadler Todopoderoso.
Okay. Oh my God.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
He set the line! So, oh my God, dude. Okay, that's cool. So, I saw little clips and everything on Twitter and whatnot, how Leon was parrying things with the knife and all this other stuff. I wasn't brave enough to do that right now. I ain't gonna hold you up, all right? I didn't want to get bodied up. You know what? I might have to go back in there and do it, man. All right, we back in the village, y'all. I'm gonna go this way, right? Where I kind of shoulda, coulda, shoulda, quarter, shoulda, kinda would. Oh my God, bro. I'm still shocked just how everything looks, how beautiful everything is, bro. Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, I know. Craft. Give me that right now. Hey, get your ass over there, Grandma. Come over there, whoop your ass. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. Stealth you out real quick. So, we gonna find out. Oh, I've also figured out, too, when they down there twitching and the parasite about to take over, you can knife them real quick. Too. You know what I'm saying? You can knife them up real quick to have them, you know what I'm saying, stop convulsing so they won't be a problem later. But again, of course, the trade-off is it takes more damage. Your knife takes more wear. I don't know why I was stuttering trying to say that. All right, y'all. Here we go. Y'all ready?
Here we go.
Come on. Somebody throw something at me. I'm ready. Come on, come on, come on, hold on it. I said throw something at me, sir, 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 sir! Oh, I wasn't ready for that, ma'am. Hold on. Yeah. Oh, let me heal real quick. I'm looking real bad in these streets. Hold on now. Hold on now. Use. Come on. Somebody throw the axe, throw the axe. Oh, look how he moved him out the way, bro. Come on with it. Oh, I didn't get it in time. Yo, look how when they get close, he switches to center access relock.
Come on.
Apparently, I'm not good with timing. Let me go. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm getting world star right now, y'all. Oh my goodness. Okay. Brown chicken egg. Got it. Alright, so I'm not really good at going out there and running and attacking, as y'all can see. Yeah, so we're gonna put this. We're gonna put this right here, right. No, Leon. Maji comes up the way. Oh my gosh, yo. Give me that shotgun. No, I said give me the shotgun. Grandma, get your ass up out of here. All right, yeah. One hitter quitter. Let's go. Get ass up out of here, boy. All right, come on. I said we gonna parry. I said we gonna parry, right? Do I strike to parry? Is that what it is? Oh, it's space.
Stupid. I'm not gonna let you get the chance.
It's space to parry, guys. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, Leon. Let's go, Leon. How y'all doing? How y'all doing?
Here we go.
Oh, weaves. Weaves! Y'all saw them weaves? Hey, he mad as hell over there. Y'all see him? Come on. Let's skip this. Skip it. Get me up in here. Get me straight up in here. Let's go. Let me test this theory. See if I can actually parry this with a knife. And it's space to parry. Oh my god. I don't play this part like at least maybe. This is the third time I'm playing this part. I'm still getting the heebie-jeebies, yo. Oh, nice. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Nothing. Yeah. How you doing? Yeah, get knocked down, sir. Ma'am, lay your ass down. Oh, you ain't gonna lay down? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for talking to you that way. There should be one more right in front of me. No, maybe not? Okay. Oh, that's not fair, sir. Bye-bye. All right, me and you, Doc, let's go. Run it. Come on. Let's go! How that knife not break, though? Oh, that knife is a one-hitter quitter. Okay. Let me get down. Let me get down. Get down. Leon, jump. Leon, jump. Stop playing with me, bro. Look at him. He said, ugh. Yo, they are running deep. Ma'am. How you doing? Oh, I can't do it because I'm out of knife power. Come on. I'm feeling myself a little bit. Look how fat she is! Oh, no, 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 I can't even defend myself. Break free, break free, break free, break free, break free. She choking you. Oh, my God. Okay. I didn't mean to open that up. Can I close this? How do I get out of this? Because I opened up my friend thing, apparently. There we go. Use. Oh my god, bro, they are so intimidating. Okay, let me see if I can gather some of y'all right here. Oh, hold on, how to flashbang.
Here you go.
Oh, shoot. Sir. No, I want that. No, stop it. Four. Catch. Bro. Come on. Come on. Come on. He said he about that life, bro. Sir. 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 Oh, my God. I'm running the wrong way. Oh, my God. Okay, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Bro, can we talk about this? Can we talk about this? Let me get past! I kind of can get past. This is not looking good. So, I'm only going to play the... Oh, my God. Oh my god. I'm only gonna play this way if I need to. Get off me. Get off me, son. Get off me, nephew. Oh, I got eggs. I should use these eggs. I should use the eggs. Oh, there's that right there. Oh god, and there's him right here. I didn't grab it. I didn't grab it. I didn't grab it. Oh god, he got me. Hold on. Nope. Stop playing with me. Heal. Heal. No. We're going to craft that, and then we're gonna use that, right? Use. Let's go. Oh my god, my knife is broken, y'all. See, oh no, don't touch me. Get away from me. Yeah, y'all can't come up here, can y'all? Yeah. Nope. Get Leon. No.
Man, you gotta be kidding me.
Come on. I want him. Bro, he's using the chainsaw to block me. I don't like this run. I don't like this run. This run is not it, Chief. This run is absolutely not it. I did way better my first go around. Oh my god. And it's just money. Oh my god, I forgot that happens. I need weapons. I need ammunition. Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. What's in here? Can I go in here?
What's good?
Oh my god, that was a bad idea. Ammo! Hand grenade! Let me get out. Let me get out while you get in, brother. Let me get out while you get in, brother. I got one grenade. Gotta make it smart. Where's Mr. Chainsaw, man?
La campana. Al que obedece.
Él nos invoca.
Yeah. And then one little detail I didn't mention when I did my first go around of this. The symbol, the Los Illuminados symbol, looks like the plasma. Or is it the plaga? It looks like the plaga. Almost looks like a cross between that and the facehugger from the Alien franchise. That might have been the inspiration behind it.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Alright, so if you use the knife to parry or block the chainsaw, that's it for the knife. It is absolutely it for the knife. You will not get that back. I kind of don't like that, so I'm going to play like I played earlier. Smart, run and gun, whatever. Yo, but I love when Leon went from straight shooting like this to when he got close, he switched to center access relock. Bro, great detail. This game is going to be dope. Obviously I'm going to be ending this gameplay right here. I appreciate y'all coming through like always. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification, share the video. Come on back for the next gameplay. I was in the XL episode, but it won't be an episode of this yet. But I'm out. Peace of love. Y'all be safe out there.